Reset propane. Okay, propane levels. You can see inside. Find more accurate out here. Check that bad boy out. So it's just a little more than half. It's actually almost identical to. So close it, open it. We just keep it open all the time.
Okay.
That's a safety valve. I guess if you're long-term storage, you can close it, but we use it. And then this is the refill port. Go to like a U-Haul or somewhere, call around, get on the interwebs, and screw that little bad boy on. And that's about it.
Cool.
Always keep it.